Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition. Alright, so Dorne's about to leave the group. We got the shard now. Well, he has the shard because we're expecting him to leave. Screw it, give me these two. It's gonna be hard fighting without him, though. And he's gonna be stuck here in the dungeon. Pretty stubborn of him. I'll just stay in Spellhold forever.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
That should be fixed, because as you saw last episode, in case you missed it, Dorne is going to leave the group if we don't go to the Order of the Radiant Heart. If we tell him no, he leaves the group, and he just stands, he was standing like over here somewhere, I think. He was standing in here. And if we tell him yes, then we get teleported out of Spellhold when we really can't get out of here yet. We get teleported out of Spellhold and... Oh, we have to mess with this thing. I forgot about this thing. Into the Order of the Radiant Heart. We're immediately fighting them. I mean, I don't mind doing that. I was planning on doing his quests, but we're stuck in here now. So... I'm gonna have to leave him. And that's gonna make it hard. Because we can't just get teleported out of here. I don't know what that would be messing up, because it's stuff obviously I haven't seen yet. So before he leaves, let's mess with this thing, right?
You point! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
I'm gonna back up.
Fine.
I don't know what that does.
Swords, not words!
Click again to turn the yellowed pages of this ancient tome. You turn a page in the ancient tome and a magic portal suddenly opens, spawning a bloodthirsty monster. Here. Before battle starts. One. Okay. So he's not unprotected. My armor class is better than his, though. Alright, so that's Vaconia, that's fine. Dorne. Yep. Bloodthirsty monster. A kobold captain? Okay.
Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Don't everybody talk at once. Click again. Another bloodthirsty monster. So we fight them all before Dorne leaves. What's this? A sword spider.
What would you have me do?
Okay, you're not poisoned, which is a good thing. Another bloodthirsty monster. How many bloodthirsty monsters do we have? A number hulk? I kind of don't want to heal him. He's going to leave. Another bloodthirsty monster. I mean, we don't have any healing. See what this might be. Oh my god.
Mince and bull stand ready.
Mind flare. Haste.
You way-faced cur.
Don't leave us, Thorn. Intelligence drained my mind flare. Yeah, I don't know if there's a spell to counter that. I'm sure there is something. That's wisdom. Mind focusing. Intelligence plus 3 on that. Freedom insulation. Magic shielding. Just to offset it, I guess. Oh, she's stunned also. Move paralysis. Does that count? Paralysis? Stunned? She's still just stunned.
Ugh, my legs are just aching.
Oh.
I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
Alright.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, we fought Mind Flayers before. I want to say the intelligence drain is, like, temporary?
Every hamster has his day.
But I'm not sure. So now we go to this area. Hopefully we're, like, almost out of here. I don't know, because Thorn's gonna leave. Stinky. Oh, what about... Wait a second.
Stand back! For justice!
Another bloodthirsty monster. Oh my god.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Watch out!
Catch it good.
Ha! I'll rip you apart, you
wounded. Yeah, wounded. Spell failure. Alright, give me one of these. Because we're out of healing right now. I never drink those. The enchanted book creates several magical items for you. I can't believe we just went against the Beholder and Mind Flayer. Ring Simulacrum and Summon Fiend. Ooh. Okay, these are scrolls. Summon Fiend. I'll give this one to Aerie. Summon Fiend, level 8. More powerful than the 7th level variant. Oh, you're talking about the Pit Fiend? The one that's just called Gate? Casting this Caco Fiend spell summons a frenzied demon or devil. This fiend will attack everyone in the area who is not protected by a protection from evil spell. Only desperate or suicidal wizards use this spell. Why? It's fine as long as you're protected from evil. Well, I'll take that one. And some kind of ring. Oh, well, I might be able to identify that. Edvintar's Gift. Ring of Free Action. Yeah, we've seen this before. Been a while. Let's say maybe in the first game. I don't know if we've seen it in Baldur's Gate 2 yet, or I haven't. Yeah, this ring was given to the reef scavenger and hunter known only as Edvintar by a group of aquatic elves long his friends. His help in routing the pirate queen Yanandra of Dambrath was instrumental in their survival, though Yanandra continues to be feared anywhere the water meets land. That's a lot of places. Wearer is immune to everything magical and otherwise that affects mobility in any way. This includes haste and slow spells. Yeah, it's neat. I think it even works with web and stuff. So you can cast a web on your enemies and then, like, send Minsk through and chop them up one by one. Do we all have ring slots? See, the only problem is... with equipping that is you can't... Give me these back, you're fine. You can't haste people. So that's awfully limiting in that way. There's some adorned stuff here. As I'm anticipating him just leaving us. Standing in spell hold forever. Okay, trying to learn Airy Simulacrum. Vald. Oh, nothing happens now.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, it doesn't respond. Okay, so learning. Okay, done. And I will learn Summon Fiend. So we could even have two of them, right? Have Vaconia summon her pit fiend, and then I protect it from evil. Then we summon the Caco demon. Well, then the pit fiend will automatically attack it. So we have to cast protection from evil on that. And then does it stop its attack, or is it too late? So it's an interesting question. I'm gonna give it to Minsk in case. Yeah, just in case. Now, let's see. Anyone else affected by the Mind Flayer or the Beholder that I didn't see? Poison magical. I got Spell Failure. Okay. Everyone else is fine. Okay. Now we go. That was crazy.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You know, someone's leaving.
Trust is foolish.
Don't leave before we really leave.
Fine.
Because someone else is... gonna leave.
I shall follow your strength.
Unless it's just a random thing. Maybe he'll be okay for a little while.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Thank you.
Such menial tasks.
Everybody.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, so what do we have in the way of skeletons? She doesn't have any. We got one skeleton. Here you go, you way-faced cur.
Oh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now?
Oh, it's a skeleton warrior back there. He's let the guy get up and start, you know. He's gotta make his way over. There's a lich.
Stand back for justice.
Where's the lich? Greater mummy? Oh god.
Oh, no.
Nothing. Gotta try something. Does nothing.
Oh, he's doing time stop. No, death spell? I can't do anything. We got time stop. Right? Yep, time stop. How long does time stop last?
You point, I punch. That's not right.
Oh. Destiny awaits.
Where is she? Where you at? Oh, where she is in this. Okay. Yeah, go that way. Lich uninjured.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
She's diseased. I don't know if we have any potions for that. Oh, Dorne's out of the... Dorne is stunned.
What?
Is that airy? If she came back, she doesn't have any healing. So I don't think death spell would work very well. I wasn't prepared for a lich. The lich is here.
That's not right.
Oh, the lich died.
Good to go.
Whoops. Oh! She got poisoned too. Poor Imowen, she was diseased and poisoned? Good God. Yeah, get the mummy.
See battle boo? Run, boo!
Who's that?
Run!
Oh, Minsk. Get the mummy. You know what? Would be a really good idea. If I can ever find it, thank you. Okay, so Minsk becomes undead dealer of death. And stop using the darts. That's probably why we got so messed up also. Alright, so he's immune now. Doran's still out of... Yeah, he's stunned. Yeah, I don't know how to undo stun.
My weapon does nothing!
Right.
As you desire.
Yeah. Doran's getting pummeled over here.
If that is your will, yes, trust is foolish. And the dead. I shall follow your strength. I serve Shar above all others, but...
Oh, that's the Lich? You're kidding me. Doran's out.
That's not right.
No,
it's
no, we've been at 40.
Yep. He's out.
You're lucky. My weapon does nothing. I am wounded.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Yeah, this is no good.
Fine. Such menial tasks.
My legs are just faster than Chitika fast paws.
Your legs are faster than Chitika fast paws.
I'll do it.
Close the door. Close it. Aerie. Close the door, Aerie.
In Baravon's name, it shall be done.
Aerie, close the door. Why can't we close the door? Look at that.
All right.
Someone else want to do it?
A simple matter.
Just stand there and not close it. It's just wonderful.
Your
weapon will do something eventually.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Some reason the door can't be closed.
I won't be as gentle.
It's a door, just close it.
You put live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, what else can we throw in there? When we did that, did the others get hurt? Oh, that was the mummy that came out? Oh, great. That's a victory. And the rest in there should just be skeleton warriors. But we have a lich in there, that's the problem.
What?
Well,
Jacques.
It's Kalis. Protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
Just in case. Remove fear.
Yes, Abil.
Skeleton.
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched. Swords, not words.
All right. So we're not currently hasted. The only problem is once haste wears off, we'll all be fatigued.
Stand back for justice!
All right. What few spells we have left. Breach. Is this the Lich, this thing? Okay. Everyone hit the Lich. This is your, is that your special undead? Yeah, undead. Here go.
Taste
my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
Hide and shadows failed.
Holy sakers!
You need to be getting a sword.
Curse, holy
sakers! And it's 40!
I need to be getting a sword.
Time stop. At least he's focused on the skeleton warrior. That's the great thing. But for how long? He's stunned it, he's true-sighted it, he's removed magic on it. He tried casting death spell on it. True sight. Fear? Well, it's not gonna work on a skeleton. And did this go through? Breach on the Lich. Spell ineffective? I'm guessing that's breach was ineffective. I know I have a spell normally lower resistance, but I don't have access to it because we can't get all our spells back. Because I get interrupted by Bodhi. That won't work. Spell thrust? Try spell thrust. Alright, where is the thing? Lich. Uninjured. spell thrust.
Yes.
All right. Now I think it comes back. We got two skeleton warriors. Whoops. Okay. He's just gonna have to die because he can't heal himself. He's always getting stunned. I mean, we can try to just...
Feel the backhand of justice.
Yeah, bye, Dorne.
Your life should be mine. You asked for it.
Alright. Now, raise him. I'll just raise him with resurrection. Oh, that's right. We let him keep the Ring of Regeneration. I didn't see that. Well, he's not picking it up. And he needs to pick it up. Give me the ring back, too. She'll take that back. Leyvol's Tear Necklace, Zios Gem. Some arrows of ice, two-handed sword plus one. Okay. Oof. Alright, so now we got goodies. We can try to get... Hoping Dorne doesn't leave.